Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the difference between softwoods and hardwoods. Now, first of all, the name softwood and the name hardwood is misleading because it's not about the wood being soft or hard. In fact, softwoods are defined as coniferous trees, that is, they produce cones, and hardwoods have broad leaves, whether they're deciduous or evergreen. But basically, they divide into these two groups. And the hardwood names that you will recognize are things like mahogany, walnut, oak, ebony, elm, and balsa. And the softwoods, you might not recognize some of these, maybe larch and cedar, but firs, pines, and the American redwoods. Now, if you think about the pines and the redwoods, they're quite hardwoods, even though they're softwoods. And cedar is a softwood and is a softwood. Whereas with the hardwoods, balsa is probably the softest of all the woods. It's the one that's used for making models. It's the one that's used by children a lot for making models. Ebony, however, is extremely hard. So you do have these very hard woods. Mahogany and walnut are also very hard. So basically, the difference is not actually in the wood at all. So don't get to thinking that if you're going to buy a hardwood, you're going to buy a wood which is physically difficult to work. Some hardwoods are very nice and easy to work. Some softwoods are very hard and difficult to work. But at the same time, it is a misleading title, so don't get confused. Hardwoods, softwoods, it's nothing to do with how hard or soft they are. It's to do with whether they're coniferous, pines, or whether they're broad-leaved.